Jay,
have you seen the grapes?
Yeah, I ate them.
Why would you eat the grapes?
They were in a bowl. They were washed. I paid for them.
They were for the New Year's.
Oh, right. What's that goofy thing again?
It's not goofy. It's a tradition. At midnight, you eat 12 grapes. You make 12 wishes, one for each month of the year.
And you really think that works?
5 years ago, I was a single mother living in a slum. Today, I'm driving to Palm Springs in my new car with my rich husband. You do what you want. I'm eating the grapes.